cultural heritage sites in Bermuda. As you know, cultural and natural heritage overlap in many beautiful ways, and that's the Trust's mission, natural and cultural heritage for everyone forever.
Uttered swear words, it seems, to someone in the Jennings family. Jennings wrote right there. And three people overheard. Long story short, for that, she was punished to walk across the full length of Southampton from west to east, the whole parish, topless. And every 30 paces, she would receive three lashings on her bare back. I chose this point to discuss this for three reasons, but two key ones. One, Leone Junos reenacted that walk in 2012, 300 years to the day, January 31st. And at this point, it was 160 lashes she would have received. By Frank's Bay, where you see the greenhouses, she would have received 300 lashes. Till the end of Southampton, she had received over 700 lashes. And it's probably one of the most concerning, disgusting punishments I'd ever heard of, bar obviously her being burnt at the stake or her friend Indian Tom, who was dismembered for being a thief and on the coast, his body parts were put on the coast for all mariners to see.
I've been really excited to learn about this, it's an old site, but it's a new site in terms of our learning.
But we believe it to be an 18th century two-story farmhouse. We believe it's 18th century because we can see things like the top of the windows very close to the roof line that would indicate a house of that period. You see the joists coming across the floor.